trouble with Bromley coming in towards the City half. Muldoon tracking back, but still Bromley come forward down this near side. Now Beavers with him as well.
Oh,
still
across.
Save by Farman. As the ball came in towards the centre, Farman somehow managed to get his body in front of that one, as it seemed a certainty that Bromley must score. The player running, I think it's Holland who got in there in the end, but somehow Farman managed to make the save and it's gone out for the corner.
Well, it was in, wasn't it? I was just going down to write the goal down, and then somehow he got his body in the way of that and it lifted up.
Great run down here, great cross, great finish. And I dare say, if we see a better save than that this season, I'll be very surprised, because it literally was point blank.
Absolute point blank.
Corner kick played in towards that City box, headed goalwards, but behind and out for the goal kick.
And it was Holland, Kevin.